Hello everyone, once again welcome to the channel. So in the last video we have learned about the different joints that are present in our body. It's now time to learn about the muscles. Not a new word, you might have already heard about it. So what are basically the muscles? If I talk about the muscles, they are actually a bundle or a packet, we can say, of something fleshy or elastic material, okay, which is present inside our body. And these basically, they are connected to the bones and help in the movement of various body parts. Muscles, they are made of fleshy. They are made of some elastic material and helps in the movement of different body parts. If we talk about, so there are how many muscles? 640 muscles are present in a human body. 640 muscles are present and is made of elastic material. We can say is made of elastic material, or we can say they are fleshy. And these muscles, they are of three types. We have to learn them all. So these are of three types. Number one, that is called the skeletal muscles. They are called as the skeletal muscles, also known as voluntary. First kind of muscle. On the other hand, the second kind of muscle are known as the smooth muscles, or we can also call them involuntary. And the third one, they are known as the cardiac muscles. Now we have to learn about these three types of muscles one by one. So let's have a look first of all to the skeletal muscles. Let's learn about the first kind of muscles, that is your skeletal muscle. You can see the picture also here. These kind of muscles, they look like this. Okay. Now, skeletal muscles, I have written one more name, that was voluntary. So, what does it mean? These muscles work as per our will. What is the importance of these muscles? These muscles will work as per our will. If I want these muscles to work, they will work. If I don't want them to work, they will not work. So that is called as per our will. These muscles, they work on. And that is the reason why they are called the voluntary muscles as well. Now, where are these muscles found? So you can find them in arms, in legs, okay, in your hands and feet. These are the places where you can find these voluntary muscles. Because if I want my hand to move, then only it will move. If I want my legs to move, then only they will move. So they move as per our wills. And this is how they look like. Let's come to the second type of muscles, that is a smooth muscle. Let's learn about the smooth muscle now. So, smooth muscles. It is a smooth or involuntary. They are smooth or involuntary muscles. Now, just opposite of voluntary muscles means these will not work as per our will. They will not work as per my wish. They will not work at all. They will work on their own. So here are the involuntary muscles. Do not work as per our will. If I want them to work, they will not work. If I want them not to work, then also they will work. So they don't listen to me. They work on their own. And where can you find? In your intestines, in your stomach, in your kidneys. These are the places where you can find such kind of involuntary muscles. And here is the picture. You can see that what do they look like. Now, the last type of muscles that we are going to deal is the cardiac muscle. Is the cardiac muscle. Again, children, this is not a new word. Nowadays, we are coming across such word cardiac very frequently. Cardiac. It means, you might have heard cardiac arrest. That means a heart attack. So, where can we find these muscles? Very simple. These muscles are found in our heart. You can find these muscles in our heart. And again, these muscles, they also work like the involuntary muscle. That means I don't have to ask my heart to stop working. I cannot order my heart to start working. It works on its own. So such kind of muscles which are only present in our heart, that is known as the cardiac muscles. And here is the picture of the cardiac muscles. You all can have a look. So children, this is all for this chapter, that is human body, bones and muscles. See you again in the next video with a new topic. Till then, stay tuned with the channel and enjoy learning. Have a nice time.